Guys, how's it going? My name is Bobby, and welcome back to another episode of Band and Artist Reviews. Today, we're listening to Yungblud and Halsey and Travis Barker, 11 Minutes. I've been recommended this a few times since I did, especially when I did that first one with Machine Gun Kelly and Travis Barker and Yungblud. I actually didn't know Travis Barker was in this one too. It's pretty cool. So, yeah, I've been reacting to a lot of Yungblud lately. I actually like him. He's really cool. I did that one, Parents, I think I reacted to. That one was really interesting. This one. So I was wrong about a couple things. People were really on me about it as I said, I thought he was gay. He's not. All right? He's with Halsey. He's in a relationship with Halsey in the song. Halsey's in the song. And what was the other thing? I said, he's not a rapper. That's what it was. I kept saying he's a rapper. He's not a rapper. He does do a little bit of rapping, in my opinion. But he's like alternative rock, I was told. Alternative rock. Which I can understand, because it's not all rapping. And it's weird. I don't know. That's why it's called alternative, though. It's a mixture of stuff. So, today we're going to check out the song. A lot of people recommended this to me. 11 Minutes. So, we're going to check it out. It's got a story, I think. It's really sad, I think. That's what I've heard. I don't know for sure. But 11 Minutes, Yungblud, Halsey, and Travis Barker. Let's do it. Try to pay attention to what's going on. It's a 5-minute song. Let's see what we got here. What the fuck? Oh, it's got chapters. Chapter 1, Denial. I've never listened. Have I listened to Halsey? I don't know if I've ever listened to Halsey, to be honest. I'm 11 minutes away. Calling on the other line. I'm just taking all these thoughts up in your mind. Talking love, but I can't even read the signs. I would sell my soul for a bit more time. Staying on my body like a red wine. You're the fucking acid to my alkaline. You bend your middle finger up and on my spine. I'm sorry there was no one to apologize. I'm so fucking sorry. Chapter 2, Anger. I've been playing somebody, helping nobody, and a lipstick arithmetic didn't stick, and now I'm sick, throwing fish, and yeah, I've seen you in my head every fucking day since I left. You're on the floor with your hands around your head, and I'm down and depressed. All I want is your head on my chest, touching feet on my head. So, was she in a car accident? Chapter 3, Bargaining. Where's Travis Barker? I didn't even see him yet. He just showed him. Chapter 4, Depression. Chapter 5, Acceptance. at the end. God, I almost brought a tear to my eye. Jesus Christ. That was really good. Yeah, that was the end. Damn. Make sure there's nothing in the end. No, that's it. Wow. No. Holy shit. So that was 11 minutes by Yungblud, Halsey, and Travis Barker. That was amazing. Holy shit, that story was sad as fuck. So, 11 minutes too late to save her? Is that what that's all about? Because the whole time he kept checking his watch, and then she kept showing the time. It was all about the time, because it's a couple 11 minutes. That was insane. So she got into a car accident and died. And he's trying to learn to accept it and shit. Damn. That was fucked up. And I don't know. That was good. I love that. That was amazing. yeah, I want to check this out. People kept recommending it to me. It came out 4 months ago. And it's got, right now at this moment, has 31 million views. 31 million views. That's insane. That was really cool. That was good. I loved that a lot. Sad as fuck. Holy shit. I'm glad I listened to it. I kept putting it off for some reason. I don't know why. I just haven't had the time to do it, but I'm glad I finally listened to it. That was really cool. Damn. Alright. Thumbs up or thumbs down, thumbs way up. That was so cool. That was such a good, sad story. Like, I was just quiet most of that time because I was watching the story unfold. That was a sad one. I actually brought a tear or two to my eye. Alright. I guess that's pretty much it. So, thank you guys for watching. Remember to leave a like, share, comment, or do what you want to do. Send requests for food challenges and for band artist reviews. Let me know what you guys think about 11 Minutes by Yungblud, Halsey, and Travis Barker. Thumbs way up. It was really cool. Definitely recommend it. And that's pretty much it. So, yep, that's it. Thank you guys for watching. Peace out.